Next up, from Walton on Thames, England. He's been an Elvis tribute artist since February 2015. He's performed in many competitions around the world, and he is a multi-award winner. He's won the European Gospel Championship in 2017, returned to Graceland Champion 2016, and the Porthcawl Best Elvis Festival winner in 2017. He says paying tribute to Elvis is his passion. And doing a song that we love from Elvis, it was a Roy Hamilton song released in the 50s, and Elvis listened to it for a long time before he cut it. And he did his version in 1976. He recorded it in the den off the kitchen known as the Jungle Room. From the album Elvis Presley Boulevard in Memphis, Tennessee, doing his version of Elvis's Hurt, here is Lee Alexander.
Thank you, Tupelo. Thank you.